In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
The script reads on. In the darkest hour, the believer standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Tales of you echo into other worlds.
Through to the eye hole.
Holy pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. You know it.
I've heard of it, yes. So worship it.
You gotta be there when the sun is down. That's gotta be it.
Thank you.
stay here. I'll go on by foot.
Keep the car safe.
time to suit you, Fry.